pious man among pious men. Our priest of the orthogonal order humbly walks the parallel path, following the Creator through service. Father to an adopted daughter, as fate would have it, he cherished her, and they shared a love of both learning and charity. But not all walk the parallel path. They serve another, not a creator, not begotten, and their transgressions lay a heavy price upon the world. When love meets fear, even the humble heart feels wrath and righteous anger, giving birth to unknown strength. Red-handed from the blood of a heretic, the blood of a fellow priest, without being able to see how once more he is tried and found guilty. What divides contrition and shame? Acceptance. Acceptance. Succumbing to the burning sands and arguing not over the price of her life, he closes his eyes one last time. A prayer for peace. You will have to earn your peace.
At times, the only light in this accursed swamp are the funeral pyres, other than the light you yourself make. No need to warn ships of land when they can scarcely dare come near. If they did, the bog would claim them, much like it did that lighthouse. Cowards are always the hungriest once the coast is clear. The most desperate were not. With this plague, it is better to die early. Death is natural, but this pox and what follows it is not. You die here, you become the swamp. Preserved in the peat, along with the rot. Much has not been taken care of since the plague arrived. Fitting. Time does seem to be standing still. Forget your staff, priest. It's the only thing that will keep you alive. You're gonna need it more than I.
Oh.